In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation in less than 6 minutes. I'll hide this mesh, and show you how it was modeled. Let's create a plane. S to scale. Tab, to go to edit mode. Right-click in S to subdivide it 25 times. Tab, to go to object mode. Let's create a cube. S to scale. S, and Z, to scale in the Z axis. While the cube is selected, shift-select the plane, and press Ctrl-P to parent. Let's select the vertices instancing like this. Select the original cube, and S to scale. Let's make sure the origin is located at the 3D cursor. Time to add the wave modifier. Please feel free to experiment with the wave modifier settings, and always use the best looking result. Let me show you the final modifier settings for my original mesh. Here are the settings. Try turning off X or Y at the top to see interesting effects I've shared on the community section previously. If we rotate the view, we'll see different colors on each side. I'll show you how this material was arranged. Let's switch the render engine to Eevee, and activate the bloom. We must apply the material to the original cube. Here are the nodes. Please remember to switch RGB to HSV. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.